Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Mickstar, and this is Pokemon Insurgence, my first time playing this game. Wait, what was I going to do? I think I was going to go up here. Bad delivery person. You're not supposed to. You just released a legendary. Clumsy. So, I have to clean up your mess. Seriously? Clumsy! You're not supposed to look at stuff. You're not supposed to. Bad delivery person. Fine, I'll go do it. You happy now? Well, Kenyon and Heatran. Shaky. I have no reason to fight these, do I? They're all so weak. And I've got this. No. Give me that. Giga Impact. That can be good. Good old just shaking. I can get lost there, can I? Would it be an item on that rock? What does everyone think? Me, I think yes. Okay, no, but there was at least a rare candy over here. So it's not a wasted venture. Leave me alone, wild Pokemon! I don't want to beat you. Okay, let's go. Nope. That's the wrong way. Now we're going right. Run from all these. I do not need to fight them. Can you stop running into me as well? I do this just in case I run into shinies. I do want shinies. But I don't want to fight anything right now. Oop. Damn. Double team. Ain't gonna use that. Okay. Ooh. But so that was just it. Is there anything else in here for me to? No, there's nothing there. How about the other side? Yeah, and the other side is the long side. Well, Chansey's still here. Sorry, Chansey. Everyone's left. You're on your own. Don't wish I could take you out of this place. Because no one's here to look after you. Oh, after all this time, finally a Pokemon shows up. And this is a 20 level high jump. Anything? Oh. What's here? What is this supposed to be? It's supposed to be just a rock or... I have no idea. So in a way I basically chased them both out of the lab. So therefore I got all these items. All the ones that are on the floor. Is there anything else in here? I need to dig any more items that I supposedly missed. Come on, leave me alone. And no, I ain't gonna use a repel. Ooh. Okay. I have a suit. I run fast in the suit. Wait. I just save it, just... Oh. I go through lava. So I need to see what my Pokemon are fine going for the lava. Okay. Go away, Heatmo. Don't want you. Okay, two holes. What are the two holes for? What do I throw down? Or do I just jump down? Oh, there's TM up there. Now where am I? Candy. Come on, I just took one step. Do, 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 do. Okay, fine. Take the hole. Flash. Nope. Which one's Flash? Seriously, I got Flash on one. I just tried every single button. E, I used E. Going in this cave, they get weaker. Ah, come on, leave me alone. Just let me through. That's all I ask. Because I've got two legendaries to fight. I got a daughter. Do do do. Do. Ah! Leave! I wish Flash Cards should work more. Always like in the old game, it lit up the whole area. Just a little spotlight around you. Nothing. I'm getting lost in the dark. Hector's is just singing. Run from it. Item Ultra. Go away. Oh, there's a TM. Come on, leave me alone. Okay, there's nothing there. Now to the other side. Gyrobot. Okay. Do 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 And Haxorus just needs one more fight and then he can go up a level. Join the ranks of everyone, well, almost everyone by was 92. I've been all the way around here, haven't I? Right, there. I'm lost. Can't find my way out. I'm stuck. Help me! Mommy! I'm just going around in circles now at this point, aren't I? Is there a spot in the center that can help, that can get me out of here? There's a way down here, there should be a way up. Find a way out. I want to progress. I do not want to stay here too long. It gets annoying. Walking, running, walking, running, walking, running. There's a, leave me alone. Get out! We want to leave! Say black and show me the way, please. want to get out. Run. Helping! I'm just going around in circles at this point. Some ladders. Show me the ladders. Or take me down far enough so I can actually get back up top. Tell me about. I don't want that, I want ladders. Just around the corner. Oh, leave me. Just let me out. I'm getting bored of walking around here doing nothing. Finally, the way out. Hey, I can leave. Okay. What's this gonna do? That's what. I'm gonna just... walk or something. Back in the present. That one I have to do? Then again, I can walk. No, I can't walk fine there. Seriously, there's no Pokemon in the past, but there are in the present. How does that work? Shouldn't there be more Pokemon in the past? In the present. No, that did not work. Came to the past. There we go. Wait. So it was like you went back. I think you'll stay. That work. Let's go back to the present. Yay, it worked. Just need that to get down here. Jump. Okay, I gotta go this way. Yay, I made it. I don't know, I think something's gonna happen, I just do not know when. Okay. Escape rope. And magma stone. Oh boy, here's Groudon. That's it. Is it Groudon? I got the red orb. Yep, it's Groudon. Okay. Let's save it. I'm catching you. Level 90. Okay. Don't kill it. Eruption. There. Do not get a crit. Good. Now I can catch you. Do not try and hit me with one KO move. Okay. What bowls do I have? Okay. Let's use you. Hopefully I can catch you with at least a few of them. Or at least one of them. Yes! First one! First try! That was lucky. And now you go to level 92. You happy now? No, I'm not going to give him a nickname. I just don't see a point. I got it. No, now I'm going to leave. Okay, fine. Now I'll use an escape rope because I have to. Why did this person make do this? Don't like using them. Wait. Okay, save. What's happening here? Yes. So, you know, just do the same again. That. And that. Okay. You actually killed him one hit. That's good. I'll get more time to try and catch you. Let's throw an ancient ball. Cartoon nudges. Well, it's kind of obvious. Wait, with this, do I get two chances to throw? So I did not have to switch. I'm just gonna have a look at it, see if it. Oh, it does kind of seem it. Okay, that's one. Yeah, it is. So basically, one goes through, then I still get the other one. Sweet. So I'll get two chances, so I can throw two balls at it. And it still only gets one move. I'll call that fair, don't you? Come on, there was only one this time. You're weak enough. Just let me catch you. And three more after this. Just stay in this one. I said stay in. Don't use explosion again. I'm catching you. And I do not. And basically it comes time and time again, you keep doing that. I'm just going to throw a master ball at you. Even though I could probably think I could use an Arceus. Come on, free nudges! Not free, just let me catch it. Seriously, that was my last one. Are you happy now? Fine, back to Ultra Balls. Just one nudge. I want more than that. I want to catch it. I wonder if I can actually buy ancient balls from Pokemon. Or is it just on the Hoenn region? I don't know. I'll look at that after this. Because I'm going to need more ancient balls. Come on, free nudges! Just stay in there! No. Be a good Volcanion and stay in there. Stay, not jump out. Okay, on back to thin. All right, this Haxorus is really going up in health. Thanks to leftovers. Do it! Do you want me to use my Master Ball on you? I do not want to do that. I want to use it on Arceus. If I have to. Oh wait, do it. I don't already have it. Come on, just stay in there. You know what? I'm just gonna cut until I catch you. You are getting annoying. So I'll be back after I catch it. You know what? I've been at this 10 times already. This is the 11th. Trying to catch it. And I'm getting sick and tired of you using explosion. Now I'm just going to throw a Master Ball at you and get it over with. Now stay in there. I've been saying this all this time. Thank you! And now I can use that last ball on Arceus. But I think giving a legendary explosion or self-destruct is a dick move. It's a very frustrating move to deal with. Because you want to catch all legendaries you can, and then you use explosion. Come on! So unfair! Wild ones, yeah, I understand that. But they can actually, yeah, because that's fine. Well, legendaries, come on! It's a bit much. think I'm done now. So I can leave. And let's also see what that guy up front has anything to say to me. After I found the stone and caught two legendaries. Really wish I could catch three and catch all of them. Or I have to go somewhere else to catch Heatran now. Which if I caught Heatran, I'll have to go somewhere else to get Volcania. Just let me out. I'm getting tired of this place. Just want to get out. Speak to that guy, see if he has anything to say. Go to the Pokemon Center and then end it. Alone, Pokemon. I just want to leave. Wait, actually, is. Where's that Chansey? No, too far. Didn't find the Chansey. That would have helped. Now let's leave and never come back. Nope, wrong way. Seriously, every single time. Can you leave me alone, Pokemon? Such annoying. Such annoying little critters. Slowly getting out. Don't leave. Never come back. When all these Pokemon stop showing up to me? Finally! Mount, you got anything to say? Max revive. Is that it? I deserve more than that. Give me more. Cheapskate. I deserve more than a Max revive. Well, fine. I'll take it. Don't have a choice. And yeah, so that's where I'm going to be leaving this off. And if you liked it, hit the like button. And I will see you next time. Bye.